What's up, Green Knights? I'm your host, Megan, and welcome back to Mount Rewind, where we keep you up to date weekly with everything going on at Mount.
It's news. It's out of the ordinary. It's rather extraordinary. So your bus is commentary, a literary genius, and a superior big creator have come together. And we made up.
In sports this week, our boys' basketball team ended their season and also qualified for the state playoffs. Congratulations, boys. They received a first round bye and will be playing next Thursday. Our unified basketball team also finished their season, also qualifying for playoffs, but also ending their season as the only undefeated team and conference champions. Another big congratulations to all of our swimmers that participated in states and represented Mount this week. A big congratulations to our wrestlers that qualified for states. Kyle Simpson, who was the champion of his weight class, Kevin Winton, who earned third place in his weight class, Caleb McCann, who also won third place in his weight class, and Zabar Ahmed for placing fifth in his weight class and being an alternate. Congratulations to Evan Seiko for being recognized as B-Dub's Player of the Week. He was recognized by Buffalo Wild Wings and 302 Sports. Congratulations, Evan. Finally, congratulations to our winter track winners. Allison Shaw came in sixth place for the 3,200-meter run. James Collin came in fifth place for the high jump and also in eighth place for the long jump. Congratulations to all our winter athletes on a great season. Last week, our school's Blue Gold Club partnered with our special needs program and threw a Valentine's Day party and got to have snacks and create crafts. Thank you to all the members that came out. Make sure to save the date to support our drama department March 4th at Mazzello's for a fundraiser and March 9th for a fundraiser at Sweet Nell's from 3 to close. Also make sure to buy your ticket for the second annual Green Knight Step Showcase Friday, March 6th at 6:30. Tickets are $5. Seniors, also remember that this is your day of service and don't forget to submit your pictures to the Schoology group to get an excuse to absence. That's all for today. If we miss anything, please let us know in the comments below and make sure to follow us on Instagram and Twitter at Mount Rewind. This has been Mount Rewind. Peace.